our sun is the best sun in the world. A very normal, active boy. Did all the things that most boys like to do.
I'm perfectly happy with the person I am and I've always been.
Women started going missing.
They seemed to vanish without a trace.
Young, pretty white females, dark-haired.
The bodies of more young women were found strangled or bludgeoned by this brutal killer.
This guy came up to me, very good looking. He said, "Hi, I'm Ted."
He ended up taking me home. I was frightened.
The most competent serial killer in the country, a diabolical genius.
He didn't look like a murderer.
He was handsome, he was charming, he was a rising star.
It can't be our Ted.
A life of brutality, murder, and deceit.
Ever physically harmed anyone? No.
The boy next door was a monster.
I'm not guilty.